welcome to the session. I'm Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question, which says, a person writes a letter to four of his friends. He asks each one of them to copy the letter and mail to four different persons with instructions that remove the chain similarly, assuming that the chain is not broken and that it cost 50 paisa to mail one letter. Find the amount spent on the postage when 8 set of letters mailed. So let's now start with the solution. And a person writes a mail and posts it to 4 different persons, and he asks each person to write the same mail 4 times and send it to 4 different persons again. So again he sends to 4 different persons. He again sends to 4 different persons, third one also, and the fourth one also. So first the number of letters posted were 4. Then in the second chain, the number of letters posted will be 16. So the number of letters posted will form a GP whose first term is 4. Then these 4 persons write 4 letters each and so send it to 16 persons. Now 16 different persons again write 4 letters each and so they mailed it to 64 persons, and this GP series goes on like this. Well, the first term, let us denote it by small a, is 4, and the common ratio R is again 4, which is greater than 1. So the number of letters posted to the 8th set of letters is equal to A is 4 into R is again 4 raised to the power 8 minus 1 upon 4 minus 1, since for a GP series A, AR, AR square and so on, sum of n number of terms is A into R raised to the power n minus 1 upon R minus 1 if R is greater than 1. So this is further equal to 4 upon 3 into 4 raised to the power 8 minus 1, which further implies 4 upon 3 inside the bracket 4 raised to the power 8 is equal to 4 raised to the power 4 minus 1 into 4 raised to the power 4 plus 1, since A square minus B square is equal to A minus B into A plus B, and here 4 raised to the power 8 can be written as 4 raised to the power 4 whole square. So this is further equal to 4 upon 3 into 256 minus 1 into 256 plus 1 is equal to 4 upon 3 into 255 into 257, which implies 4 upon 3 into 65535, which is further equal to 87380, and postage at the rate of 50 paisa per letter is equal to rupees 50 upon 100 into the number of letters posted, which are 87380. So this is equal to rupees 5 into 87380, which is further equal to rupees 43690. Therefore, 0. So this completes the session. Take care and have a good day.